All right. From Thanksgiving to New Year's, the holidays seem to bombard us. That was a good song. With delicious things to eat and drink. And the million-dollar question is, how do you maintain your pre-holiday weight without skimping out on all the fun and all the delicious food? Let's bring in a member of our Fox News Medical A-Team, Dr. David Samadi. He is the chair of urology at Lenox Hill Hospital and a professor of urology at the Hofstra North Shore Long Island University School of Medicine. Good to have you.
Good to see you guys.
Okay, so that was a mouthful in a statement about you.
You lost a calorie right there.
One calorie. Good luck.
But tell me, what are we going to do about this weight gain that so many of us get over the holidays?
So look, I think this is a very critical week because we gain all the weight from Thanksgiving. We're heading toward Christmas and New Year, and I'm convinced that this is our chance this week or the next 10 days to get a few pounds and not get to January 1st and say, okay, I'm going to go on diet pills and laxatives and those stuff. That doesn't work. So number one, I would not treat this as a real holiday, meaning that once you say this is a holiday, you make an excuse and to justify to take that extra plate. So treat it like any other day. This is just another normal day. There's a lot of celebration. Try to drink a lot of water before you go to the party. I think that's the key. When you fill up your stomach with fluid, water, you're not going to be as hungry. I also think that like changing the size of your plate to much smaller ones so you don't have room to put more food or more candies or more cake is another small trick that you can use. And finally, a funny thing is to use chopsticks. When you use chopsticks to eat rice or other things or food, you're going to struggle. And I'm not as good as...
I'm really good with chopsticks.
You're good with this,
right? I struggle.
But I got to say, I agree on the portion control, but many of us, I mean... I might be speaking about myself. Don't go for the plate. We just go right for the pie in the actual box and a fork. So
she eats the whole thing.
So in a blueberry pie, I would say, would be difficult to eat
you
with
know something?
Chopsticks.
Yes, I agree. I think once in a while, having a little pie, it's perfectly fine, Julie. So that's why I just posted.
No, but Julie does not eat
I kind of ate like a half
that's
pie
what I'm talking about.
On See, Monday.
Everyone goes through this. Everyone
it's
goes
bad.
Through the situation where you've got a pie. Do you want the piece of the pie or the whole pie? Many people
And why dirty a dish
two
when
slices,
you eat right out of the
three
pie
slices.
Plate? I mean, that's my
All right, so
lazy
because
analogy.
Of this, number one, we're going to do a little exercise, the three of us together.
Okay, fine. A Samadi challenge,
this
if
is,
you will.
This is what we're going to do. The three of us are going to weigh ourselves today. I'm serious
oh,
about
Lord.
This.
Wait, I'd like to do that in the morning.
You don't
lighter.
Need to tell me what your weight is.
I don't know if okay. I want people to know that.
You don't need to tell us what your weight is, but we're going to come back next Saturday. And we're going to see if this secret formula that I'm going to talk about is going to work.
Quick.
I don't know how much time we have, but I want you to start some activity. That's for A, activity and avoid alcohol.
Okay.
B, no, don't skip breakfast. C is for coffee, and I'm going to post this on my Facebook. No dieting. Don't go crazy in skipping food. Early sleep, 7 hours of sleep. F is for fiber. Add some fiber to your food. Green tea is absolutely important. That's G.
Okay.
And then H is water. 7 glasses of water a day. You're not doing that. And so if you
no.
start doing that, you're going to lose weight.
Okay.
Add fiber and
All
water,
right.
you're going to lose weight.
The three of us are going to do that. And I know for a fact the three of us will not be
so
able
I'm
to
So I'm not going to have a drink
minute,
until
The three
next
of us will
Saturday.
Not be able to get 7 hours of sleep.
If you pick okay. on any of these things that I told you.
Tell my kids.
We're going to come back next Saturday and see how many pounds we have lost.
Andy, did you hear that? Yeah. I get to sleep this week because I have to lose weight. I can't let the viewers She's down.
And the winner is going to get a brand new iPad from Fox News. That's the deal.
Yeah, right.
Goodness.
All right.
That'll do it for us.
That's going to do it. I'll see you on the Fox Report.